It's me again, Constant. It's a 4-number code, obviously. Boom, 4 numbers. I've got everything I need to free Nadia. Or to free zombie Nadia. Okay, here goes. Nadia, you in there, darling? Oh, Nadia, you smart, brave woman. You knew what was coming. Come in and faced it. Props to you, girl. On with the deer stalker. I know you're about, Steve. Probably with maggots falling out of what's left of your nose. Steve, come on, fella. Shuffle out so I can pop your face in. Come on, Steve. Let's not prolong the inevitable depressing denouement. Painting sets? Oh, the humor. humanity. Wait, why would Steve, the film director, be painting sets? Don't get your hopes up, Jay. He probably brushed his teeth, then moments later, used them to chew someone's arm off. Zombies are famed for their obsession with hydrating, with bottled spring water. I've seen the movies. No, I'm not getting my hopes up. Pasta proves nothing.
All right, how do I get this thing working? Oh, just like that. Live notes, love it.
Places, people, places. Let's make this count while we still got the use of Mr. Montana's trailer. One last run through of Act 3, and... I see you, Harry. That's not your mark, is it now? And Jessica, really? Stop picking at your scalp, or you'll be back in hair and makeup. Alice, be a doll and hand me that clipboard, would you? Fine. I'll get it myself. Okay, and... Oh, Freddy, your central musk is almost too much to bear. Get any closer and I may not be able to restrain myself. Oh, no. We're going over this. After Jessica says her line, we'll lean in for the big kiss. Whoa. Jessica. Kiss Jessica. That was Steve. Did you forget to lock the door, Alice? I told you. Fuck. Excuse me. Filming in process. Cast and crew only. Oh, fuck. I think it's funny to be honest. I thought we were a team. Cut! Fuck! I hope you like the smell of rotten actors, Jimmy, because these divas are going to be crashing into your place for a couple of nights. You idiots are nuts if you think you're going to get a paycheck.
Thank you. Thank you, universe. Steve's shambling corpse is awaiting me in Jimmy's trailer. All is as it should be. Hello, computer. Constant?
Deluge myth. Theological. A tale or myth in which a great flood destroys human civilization. Often sent by one or more deities in an act of divine retribution.
Oh,
Captain, Ensign Bastion has been found exploring Stage 6. He is well.
Oh, I can't thank you enough for this. If you ever need to take a break, you're welcome to join us behind the big green screen. I'm keeping the area safe.
I smell a dead film director. Ironically, they smell the same alive. Hold my cheese. This ain't Steve, it's Sergio. Right. Sergio put up the missing person poster, and now Sergio is dead because of Steve. And Steve left for his home in the hills, where I will find his shambling corpse, and all will be well.